It seems a shame to walk on the skin of this planet alive and touching life. Feet on the fragments of boulders and stars ground into dirt and moved in journeys over times unimaginable. Air over skin and hair into lungs and out of nostrils, oxygenating blood, heart pumping, the wondrous machinations of life. Endless processes beyond comprehension, wonder and awe incarnate. And yet, it seems a shame to be alive and not see all that.